Pour some water.
I'm gonna drop them in here. We'll give it a minute or two and see how they perform after I dry them up, so stay tuned.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with another Bluetooth earbud review. This one's a little bit different style than the previous one I did. I'm going to leave the link on top. This one is also another one. It's a little bit cheaper than that one. It's called Holy High. Now it sounds like a marijuana company, but it's actually a earbud company. I used to find their products on Amazon, but for some reason now you don't really find them. I don't really find them. I don't know what happened. Maybe that the vendor got canceled or they've been kicked out or what have you. So what you get with it, you get a charging cable. Obviously it does use a USB-C. The case looks really nice actually. I really like it. It's got some weight to it, all black. As shiny as it looks is because of the light, but it's actually a little bit of the matte look to it. When you open them up, you're presented with the earbuds. There's light on this side and there's also light on this side showing that it's charging. Right here you can see the light and then it'll come on this side. So it's really nice. It's really simple. It's really elegant and they look really, really good actually. I mean, I really like them. Once the headphones run out of battery, you can just place them back in here and they'll continue to charge. And you can see again, it's got magnets to kind of keep it in place. So even when you shake it, it wouldn't fall out. Again, when you shake it, it doesn't fall out. So it does hold them really well. You can see over here, just two gold little plates. Those are the two charging ports. Pretty much it connects over here. And then that's how it charges up. In the beginning, when I first received the headphones, they actually felt, they still feel very nice. So the feeling hasn't gone away. They're actually really, really snug. And they stay in place really well. The reason why I actually got this over the ear loop, I remember I had another pair of Bluetooth headphones that I went swimming with. And what happened was that once I went underwater and then I came back up really fast and shook my head, because they didn't have this, it just fell off. Both of them fell out of my ear. I was able to find one, but couldn't find the other. And obviously one headphone without the other is just, it's not the same, right? You want to have that submerged feeling when you're riding your bike or when you're being active. So I thought, you know what? I don't want that ever to happen to me again. So I got that extra security of that loop, over the ear loop. First few days it worked fine, and what I noticed was that one of the earbuds, it runs out of battery in like 20 to 30 minutes. It'll start telling me your battery is low, and after 5 minutes it'll just shut off. I found it really strange that the battery dies out so quickly. So that's the only negative. So the battery life was there, because the sound quality is pretty good. It's actually rather nice, you know. I can put my windows down in my car and go over 130, 140 kilometers an hour, and I could still hear really, really well. So I gotta give up thumbs up for that. But the problem is that battery life is an issue with this company. So I would suggest that those who are looking into Bluetooth earbuds, they go with a more reputable brand, because what happens is that either the sound quality is gonna suffer, or it's going to be the battery life that's going to suffer. Because a lot of these lower end companies, they don't really get in touch with good battery manufacturers to put into their device, because they're always trying to cut a lot of cost. And again, they don't probably care about their reputation, because they don't care if they go out of business or they're not selling anymore on Amazon. Whereas like a bigger brand like Beats, Sony, they're going to care about their rep. So they're going to be putting better battery, Panasonic, LG, or what have you. So again, this is a really, really, really nice earbuds, only if it lasted a little bit longer. So what I'm going to show you is actually a quick water test. I've actually never done this before. I never went swimming with these ones, or I never got them wet besides maybe just a sweat. Pour some water. Play the song. I haven't heard it in a while, so don't judge me by my song taste.
I'm gonna drop them in here. We'll give it a minute or two and see how they perform after I dry them up, so stay tuned. And guys, I'm still playing the same song, and it's playing underwater, believe it or not. Still playing underwater. I can show you what's going on right here. So you could see it is showing 104, 103, so it is playing. Like, it's playing, it's definitely playing the song, but it's playing underwater, so obviously everything is muted and you cannot hear. I'm gonna pull it out slowly and see. You see that? See, it still works. Works nice, man. I just wish the battery lasted a little bit longer. One thumb up, one thumb down for Holy High. It's just a quality. Everything is good. It's snug. It's comfortable to wear. It's actually a lot more comfortable than my previous Bluetooth headphones. So everything in that sense is really, really, really nice. Again, the fit and finish, built, everything is nice. It's just the battery life that I really suffer. So again, another honest review from the simple review. So please, guys, subscribe, like, share, so I can create more and more contents and give you quality review and not be biased about it. Again, Holy High, you're probably not going to find them anyways. So cheers, guys. The song is nice, too. I like it.